For this recipe, we're going to need 10 to 12 large mushrooms, 3 tablespoons of butter, some salt, an egg yolk, 4 tablespoons of beef bouillon, 2 tablespoons of flour, 2 tablespoons of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of sage, 2 cups of cream, 1 onion, half a cup of fresh basil, about a quarter cup of shredded Parmesan, a baguette, some olive oil, some white wine, 3 cloves of garlic, 1 stalk of celery, and 2 tomatoes.